is facing a charge of incitement to commit public violence. He was arrested on the 16th of July 2021. Firstly, for an incident that allegedly happened at Westonaria Pick and Pay, and thereafter, as investigations were ongoing, more was revealed through what he has posted on social media, that we as the state then allege that he committed incitement to commit public violence.